Dear friends, welcome back. This is Nick from educates.tv and today we are going to see how to use this big, fast and very cheap TFT display with Arduino. Let's get started. I always wanted to have a big display for my Arduino projects. So, a few weeks ago, I decided to buy this 3.2-inch color TFT display for Arduino Mega from banggood.com because the price is so tempting. Less than $7 for a 3.2-inch color TFT display. With that price, you can't go wrong. You can find a link for this display in the description of the video. As you can see, the display is working fine on my Arduino Mega 2560 and it is currently running a sample demo sketch developed by Henning Carlsen, which is part of the UTFT library. Let's watch the demo for a few seconds. The display has a resolution of 480 by 320 pixels and it has an SD card adapter on the back. I haven't used the SD card functionality so far. I will try to use it in the future. If you look carefully, you can see that the display also uses a 3.3 volt regulator, so it works fine with 5 volts and 3.3 volts logic levels. As you can see, the connection with an Arduino Mega is extremely easy. All you have to do is to plug the display in and load the demo sketch. I have also loaded the demo sketch on the Arduino Due and as you can see, it works fine on an Arduino Due as well. Arduino Due is much faster than the Arduino Mega. The demo sketch needs around 44 seconds to run on the Arduino Mega and only 28 seconds on the Arduino Due. That's a huge performance difference. Now let's go to the computer in order to see what kind of drivers we need in order to use the display with Arduino. The display uses the HX8357C controller. Unfortunately, the UTFT library does not support it anymore. I am using an older version of the library which supports the display. This version of the software is provided with a display. You can find it in a link in the description of the video. All you have to do is to go to the Arduino IDE and load the library. Go to Sketch, Include Library, Add .zip Library and select the file. Next, go to File, Examples, UTFT and load the Display Demo Example. That's it! The display works fine and you can experiment with the commands in order to create your own sketch. It is very easy with this great library. Thank you very much, Henning Carlsen, for providing this library to the Arduino community.
As you can see, the display is very easy to use with Arduino. The low cost of it makes it ideal in order to build advanced Arduino projects around it. I am going to use it along with an Arduino Due, which is really fast in order to make a color weather station for indoor use. Since Arduino Due only costs around $14 on Banggood, we can make a great weather station for under $30. I am looking forward to it. Are you interested in this display? If yes, what kind of projects do you plan to build using this display? If you have something in mind, please post it in the comment section below. If you are new to the channel, you may not know that my day job is developing Android games and 2 weeks ago I published a new game on Google Play Store. It is called Quiz of Knowledge and it is a quiz game that supports 5 languages and it is completely free. If you like quiz games, I am sure you are going to enjoy this one. If you wish, you can download it by clicking here or in a link in the description of the video. Thank you! If this is your first time here, I would love to have you subscribed. In this channel, I post videos about do-it-yourself projects every Saturday. I build projects with Arduino, Raspberry Pi, I build robots and simple electronic circuits. I love making things and helping people doing the same. I hope that you will join our community. Until next Saturday, watch, learn, build!